How to change the speed of audio in WavePad. First of all, open the WavePad Audio Editor on your computer. Next, open the audio file you want to edit by clicking on the File menu and selecting Open File, or simply press Ctrl plus O for quick access. Once your audio file is loaded into the editor, go to the Effects tab, located at the top toolbar. From the list of available effects, click on the Speed option, and from the drop-down, select Speed Change. A new window will appear with options to adjust the speed of your audio. You can change the speed by percentage, making it faster or slower according to your preference. There may also be presets available to help you quickly select common speed adjustments. Use the preview button to listen to the changes before applying them. Once you are satisfied with the speed adjustment, click Apply to modify the audio. Finally, go to File and select Save As to save your edited audio while keeping the original file intact. And that's it. Now you know how to change the speed of audio in WavePad. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.